Now, here's the second disruption. This one's not as positive. And that is, how are these policy disruptions being implemented? And just from a purely journalistic standpoint, I think it's fair to say that bureaucratically, and I don't mean that pejoratively, but just the idea of how it's functioning, a lot of times these proposals are done impulsively. A lot of times they're done without explaining why they're being done. A lot of times they're done without interagency discussion. A lot of times they're done without any sense of diplomacy. A lot of times they're done without any sort of communication with experts or even the cabinet secretaries who are relevant to the policy. And sometimes they're built on foundations that are, shall we say, made of sand, whether it is built on lies, facts that are not accurate, or racism in the views of many people, or callousness, or even just a lack of understanding.